Což slyší.
It.
Said, will I whine about it?
Probably.
You whine about it because it's in the way. I just had it.
I'll be with you in just a moment, okay?
Alright.
You're talking about the double. I'm talking about the quarter pounder. Mm-hmm. The number two.
Are you getting that meal or just the quarter pounder? Why don't you just get it with the box bundle? Then?
No. No. Once they share, Renee and Zach.
Why don't you just get your own?
Hello, I can take your order.
The quarter pounder.
Just get a quarter pounder.
Yeah, I like the box bundle.
So Big Macs, two quarters, or one of each?
Two Big Macs.
Two Big Macs.
What sauce for your nuggets?
None.
What was that?
None.
Anything else?
I have two hamburgers with extra ketchup and extra onions.
On both, right?
Yes.
Anything else?
A quarter pounder with cheese meal.
Quarter pounder?
With cheese meal.
The number two.
Medium or large?
The number two, huh?
Medium or large?
Medium.
What drink?
Sweet tea.
Sweet tea?
Anything else?
No.
Your total will be at the first window.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It was $48.
Probably.
It said 28.
Mm-hmm. Babe.
Sweetheart. Sugar. Sugar dog.
The bundle, quarter pounder meal and a hamburger, extra ketchup, extra onion, will be $28.54.
Betos. Let's get Los Betos. Okay. Carne asada burrito.
Did you eat your last one? I don't even think you ate your last one. I got
I ate it. I ate it, half of it, and then I ate the rest at home.
And the
PTO
bundle travelers I could pick with onions and an extra medium fry.
And no extra pickle.
What was that?
I said there wasn't any extra pickle, just extra onion and ketchup.
Wait, you were ordering that?
Was extra ketchup and onion?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're going to be holding your order. If you go to the parcel card in the front, number one, and we'll have it out as soon as possible.
All right, thanks.
Look at everybody's up here.
Cereal.
I had a bowl of cereal.
I had something cold that I didn't eat up.
You ate candy bar.
I had to kick back. Didn't I eat something else that was cold? I had that hot dog I didn't eat up the other day. That was last night, right?
I didn't know what you were eating last night.
I had some cold chicken. Did you put your chicken in the cooler?
It's in one of the bags. Because there's no room in the cooler.
Or does he like that?
Or he'll miss it. Can't wake him up anymore. But he can sit there and growl at you to come sit with me.
Mm-hmm.
Two hamburgers and extra fry in the box.
All right, thank you. Did you have two hamburgers and extra fry in the box? Should I ask them to run in and get us an extra bag? Oh, here it comes.
Sorry, they forgot the other Big Mac.
Okay, thank you.
Well, you asked for an extra bag, so they brought you an extra bag. So put your hamburger in here. This one. There's some fries. Cool.